Exploring Multilingualism, Unlocking Linguistic Diversity. Hello, language enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into an exciting aspect of language learning, multilingualism. It's a term you've probably heard, but what does it really mean? Let's explore this together and understand why being multilingual is such a valuable skill in our global community. Multilingualism refers to the ability to use multiple languages effectively. It's not just about speaking two languages, which is bilingualism, but it extends to three, four, or even more languages. Being multilingual means you can communicate, think, and even dream in these languages. It's a skill that opens up new worlds, cultures, and perspectives. Being multilingual has numerous benefits. It enhances cognitive abilities like problem-solving, creativity, and memory. It also opens up more opportunities for work, travel, and personal growth. Importantly, it fosters greater cultural understanding and tolerance. While being multilingual has its perks, it also comes with challenges. Learning and maintaining multiple languages requires consistent practice and exposure. There can be moments of confusion or mixing languages, known as code switching. However, these challenges are part of the rewarding journey of language learning. 1. Immerse yourself. Surround yourself with the languages you're learning through media, conversation, and reading. 2. Practice regularly. Consistent practice is key to language retention. 3. Be patient and persistent. Learning a language is a marathon, not a sprint. Embrace the mistakes and learn from them. 4. Connect with native speakers. Engage with communities that speak the language to enhance your learning experience. Becoming multilingual is a journey filled with learning, challenges, and immense rewards. It bridges cultures and opens doors to new experiences. We hope this video inspires you to embark on or continue your multilingual journey. Remember, every language learned is a new world discovered. Happy learning, and see you in our next video.